Today, we're diving into the digital. It's CIS Horizon, where our contestants will face off in a virtual land. No other. All right, the Vogues, the Socialites, the Retros, and finally, the Powerhouses. The arena's calling.
Literal place in the sun for contestants.
Like it makes people look at us, but like, holy shit, they're really, yeah. Even though we're not.
The Vogues are trying to leave their mark. They're unlocking Vault 1.
Teams have really come out swinging today, and now we've got our first elimination.
This is what it's all about, partner.
Couldn't agree more, Scotty.
The Retro, the cash box.
Second dome shield.
Cash box.
Storm Shield.
The Socialites will need to reboot. Teamwork.
Time to trade those party shoes for combat boots.
5.5.
Our orbital lasers have been so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out. Thanks to the Metros.
Just as strong in the next round.
Also on our list of qualifiers are the powerhouses. They've earned their place.
I'll probably just stick with the barricades and dome shield. Dome shield is just like APS now. You just gotta be there at the right time, right place. Mine on a zip.
No.
Broncos are on the march to victory. The powerhouse has swooped up a cash box. The Shock and Awe spring into action. Unlocked in Vault 4.
coming with us. Purple's coming with us.
Contestants are still bringing the action.
It's all about heart and determination now.
Zip, maybe watch it. Watch it.
The retros grabbed a cash box.
Yep, they're trying to come up the res.
To the powerhouse. bounces. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. The Retros are re-entering the arena.
I can't use melee now since they nerfed the fucking the wrench. Definitely camping turrets. You want to dip if you see them? On the other side. One's on the other side. We put it in. Medium has one token, so which one's the heavy? Which one's the heavy trophy? Okay. Downstairs, bottom floor, I see him. Two mediums are up. Dropped it. Okay, jump ahead.
From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.